We all know Declan Rice is the number one target for Arsenal this transfer window. Arsenal have now reportedly gone back with another bid of £100 million. Now, they're looking to try and tie this deal up as quickly as possible because all of a sudden on the horizon, Manchester City have appeared. This is critical for Arsenal. They need to get this deal done as soon as possible.